guys. So I'm going to review Chucky. As many of you know, Chucky is one of my favorite horror movie franchise, movie series ever. Seriously. Besides Leprechaun. Chucky, the new face missed the mark completely. I seen a lot of people was dragging the creators of the new face. Just, it was just ridiculous. I wanted the old school cut up, you know, when he was stitched up, Bride of Chucky. That's the Chucky I like. Or at least take it back to original Child's Play. That Chucky is fine too. That was the Chucky we wanted, the badass Chucky. Now they have him. I seen one man, it was talking about Botox, basically. He looks out of there. Chucky, it looks like they took it back to the original Child's Play. So I guess, I don't know if they're going to start making a set from this new face, but it seems like that's what they're doing. It missed the mark. It missed the mark. Besides the Chucky, like, I'm used to looking at Chucky for the jokes. In my opinion, his movies are not even horror, it's comedy. Like, Chucky would have me laughing through the entire movie from start to finish, and he just cracks me up. This one, it was like he was still good. This Chucky was still good in the beginning, and he starts to get evil throughout, towards the end. And it was still some zingers in there. It was still funny, but it wasn't the Chucky we knew or wanted or even expected. So, and with this movie, they didn't even give it much advertisement, because just like the Sonic movie, people were in an uproar because how Sonic looked. It was trash. With this one, it's like the trailer was out, and then 2 weeks later, movie was out. Like, they didn't even give us enough time to go into a full uproar so they can change the face of Chucky. Yeah, I was appalled. I could not get past the face. The deaths, they took that back to the original, because, you know, the original Chucky, he was very creative. When he killed someone, he was very, very creative. So they kept that. So guys, that's all I have for Chucky. That face was just out of there. It was out of control. Yeah, that's all I have for that one. So thank you for watching.